Cloudy with the Chance of Meatballs by Judy Berry. In this book, food caused a problem for the people of the town to swallow. The weather in Chewin Swallow is very different than the weather in any other town. Chewin Swallow weather is made up of food. That's why, people, food comes from the sky. Free food, yummy. All that people have to do is to check the weather to see what is being served for the day. Today, there is a chance of meatloaf with a side of mashed potatoes. Then all of a sudden, some of the food became too big. A pancake became so big, it covered the school. Can you imagine Normandy Middle School being covered by a giant pancake? As a matter of fact, the food was so large, it became dangerous. Spaghetti even caused a traffic jam. What will the people of Chewing Town do? Will they survive? Read The Cloudy with the Chance of Meatballs and find out if the food will help them or hurt them.